Good morning. So, we're going to Magic Kingdom today, and we are in Disbounds, but it is too blastedly cold. So, we're in sweatshirts right now. Hopefully, we'll get a picture of our Disbounds. But it's really cold at the moment, so Magic Kingdom. Disney World, just for the little things that they actually spelled Jesse correctly. They're spitting at us and running away. And look! It's Aladdin! Yay! And there's a Swiss Family Robinson in Treehouse! And we just got off of the Pirates of the Caribbean. Such a fierce little pirate. And it spits. Okay, so now we are going and doing the Swiss Family Robinson Treehouse, which I'm excited about because this is one of my earliest memories of Disney World. I remember doing this the first time I came to Disney. Me and my mom came and did this. So this is gonna be fun. And now the Tiki Room, because in the Tiki Room, in the Tiki Room, all the dancing words and the flowers bloom, that too, in the Tiki Room.
It appears we're a bit of company.
Not me, yes. Welcome, you all.
Permit us to introduce ourselves. My name is Claude, and my loquacious cousin over here is...
I'll introduce myself, if you don't mind. Hi there. I'm, it's right on the tip of my beak.
Clyde Birdbrain?
Oh, yeah. I'm Clyde Birdbrain.
Perhaps you...
Okay, just a little piece of advice. If you're ever in Magic Kingdom and need a place to sit down that will, like, cushion your butt like there's no tomorrow, Magical Tiki Room. Like, these benches are padded. These benches are, like, nicely curved to fit your butt. These benches are really nice. We're just going to sit in here for a little bit. They're nice cushioned seats.
I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my number perch. Glad to see you all aboard. Sure, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
Give me cheeky, 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 cheeky room.
Welcome to our tropical hideaway. You lucky people, you. If we weren't in the show starting right away, we'd be the out the end.
All together in the cheeky, 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 cheeky room. In the cheeky, 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 cheeky room.
All the birds sing word
and the flowers groom.
In the cheeky, 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 cheeky room.
All right. If you ever come to Disney, here's another tip. Sleepy Hollow Inn, best crepes ever. And beautiful view of the castle. And of Bethany. And the castle.
Team.
Now we're about to go and sit down and do another one of Bethany's favorite things. We are doing
Mickey's Billboard Magic.
Last time, I think we did this 5 times.
Probably. We did it a lot last
Probably
time.
Over 5 times, I'd say.
And we're going to do it a lot this time because it's my favorite.
But it's really nice because the wait isn't usually that long. Like, right now it's about 15 minutes, but because it's a big theater, like, it's...
People get in.
Yeah, a lot of people get in, so it's not that long of a wait. And it's indoors, it's comfortable.
It's cute.
It's cute. The show is great. Mickey's PhilharMagic is a great, great thing.
Especially when it's raining, it's a good spot to duck under. There's most of the lines underneath.
Yeah. So. Winnie the Pooh! We're going to be getting on that soon. Well, are we getting on that tonight or tomorrow? Or
Winnie the Pooh, we'll be getting on that in the afternoon.
In the afternoon.
In about
Yay!
2 hours.
2 hours till Winnie the Pooh. So right now we are making our way to the Monsters, Inc. left floor. Then we're going to go meet Merida. Then we're going to get on Winnie the Pooh. Then we are going to go find a seat for a parade.
Teacups.
It's the teacups. Ta-da-da! This is Cinderella's wishing well. It's right next to the castle.
Snow White's wishing well.
No, it's not. Cinderella's. Look.
It is Cinderella.
It's Cinderella. Bethany?
What?
I have to poo.
Huh. See, it's funny because we're getting on Winnie the Pooh. It's so funny. No, but seriously, do you?
No, I'm good.
Okay, good. Thanks.
Humphrey Dick Wood.
Happy Wednesday.
If you ask me, he'll never reach that tree. Come bounce with me.
Dwarves mine, and we are on our way to meet Gaston. And yonder over there is Prince Eric's castle. That's where the Little Mermaid ride is. Woo! All right, so the line for Gaston was full, so we're going to come back, hopefully at like 3 or 4, come back and see him. Right now we have a LeFou's brew, which Bethany is sipping on, and we are going to go watch a parade in about a half hour. Somewhere in that range. So yeah, we're just gonna sit down and relax for a little bit. And thankfully, it has gotten a lot warmer. There's not so much wind today. We're good in just this. I mean, I would be okay in just my regular short sleeve shirt, but you know. And also,
check out my outfit!
I am guest-stoning it up today. I just met Merida! Okay, so next we are going to be at a parade. It's the Festival of Fantasy Parade that we saw last year. Will never not be amazing.
Just because of the dragon.
I know, the dragon itself. I don't know. We're gonna go inside the castle. Jesse, if there's a mural in here of like. This is the inside of the castle.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, can't tell you apart at all. Cinderella.
Where
they want that.
Look at Helen, just get them over here.
Yes.
What do you think of the murals?
Oh my gosh, they're so pretty.
We are handsome. We look amazing. You don't have a pet. This is going so well. This is going. I like the belt though.
Thank you.
It's good. What's the heart for? Oh, got it. I was like, Belle is supposed to have the key to that or something? Okay, I would never do that. All right, just remember that for next time. I'm not into the whole key in the heart thing, necklaces. Nope, don't do that. There we go.
We made it in time. We're hopefully going to get to meet Gaston. Hopefully.